his retirement. It started here in Detroit. He said he's going to end it here in Detroit. I'm sure every singer in this house can testify to what I'm ready to say. You only got about a handful of singers that really retired. I mean, seriously retired and didn't come back. Because an entertainer is in their blood. When they go to sleep, they're thinking the song. When they wake up, they're thinking the song. It never leaves them. Ready for it. Back home.
Stay around.
Amen. Amen.
Thank you very much.
Amen.
Mr. Mr. Floyd, can I have the honor of welcoming you into the 2023 Rhythm and Blues Hall of Fame?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.